Vice President of Student Life at the University of Alabama resigned after he was charged with soliciting prostitution. Agents with the West Alabama Human Trafficking Task Force arrested Myron Pope on Thursday. Yesterday, University President Stuart Bell announced Pope has resigned from his position. Pope had been in charge of the school's fraternity and sorority life, as well as student government, since 2020.